US Republic has spoken to Ladakh MP Jamyang Tsering Namgyal, who says that Ladakh has suffered due to Article 370 and Kashmir dominancy, and he hopes that now, after the abrogation of Article 370, Ladakh will develop like Mumbai and Delhi. Let's listen in to what he said to Republic.
I'm now joined by Member of Parliament from Ladakh, Jamyang Sir. First of all, congratulations to you.
Thank you so much.
It's a big win, not only for the people of Ladakh, but personally to you also. We know that you have been, you were demanding, it was your demand for the last many decades. Now it has been fulfilled. Now the people of country want to know how things will change from now on.
Now the things in Ladakh will change tremendously. Because earlier, due to this Article 370 and Kashmiri dominancy politics, Ladakh not that much could grow up because we deserve much more than today we have in terms of development, in terms of our identity, in terms of the preservation of our culture and preservation of this ecological system. So today I can confidently say that after declaring Ladakh as Union Territory, Ladakh will develop as per your Delhi and Mumbai.
As per Delhi and Mumbai. मतलब अब ये मेट्रो सिटी बन जाएगा लद्दाख आप मानते हैं?
लद्दाख का हाँ, जो विकास आज तक नहीं आ पाया है, टेलीकम्युनिकेशन से लेके रेलवे नेटवर्क से लेके एजुकेशन से लेके हेल्थ से लेके एग्रीकल्चर से लेके जो यहाँ पे अच्छे स्कीम्स, अच्छे कानून, अच्छे थिंग्स जो नहीं आ पाया, वो सारा अभी आने लगेंगे.